No one was seriously hurt when a school bus was rear-ended on Bridge Street in Brighton. This happened about 8 o'clock this morning. Brighton police believe the woman driving was distracted when she crashed into the back of the bus. The bus was the 27J school district bus. A district spokeswoman man said that the driver and 16 middle and high school students were on board. Only minor injuries were reported. The other woman driving was taken to the hospital. We don't know anything about her injury.